I'm staring at it right now. Go into Google. It doesn't. It's not any other browser but Google, which of course makes sense because Google is the parent company of YouTube. So you go into Google, you type in Flat Earth like you always do, right? And then you click on News like you always should do. Then do something a little bit different. On the right-hand side of the screen, you'll see Settings and Tools. If you click on Tools, it'll pop up a little box. You can refine your search a little bit more. It always defaults to Sorted by Relevance. There's only two options there, Sorted by Relevance and Sorted by Date. And if you click on, if you change it from Relevance to Date, tell me what you see. That's how Peanut Gallery approached it to me. And I said, okay, fine. And when I did it, all of a sudden, it said something you don't see very often in Google. No matter what you type in, it says your search, Flat Earth, did not match any news results. That's it. That's it. It's really, really short. And you're thinking, oh, well, okay, there's a screw up in Google. And you're thinking, yeah, that's what I thought too. Maybe a little software glitch, maybe, you know, something, right? Except that it only happens when you use any combination of words that include Flat Earth. So you could say Earth is flat. Is the Earth flat? Flat potato salad Earth, whatever it is, they made the algorithm really, really simple. So if you type in, you know, a couple words, little phrase, and you include flat and Earth in that phrase somewhere, and you sort by date in the tools section of Google, it currently, right now, shows no search results. Now, does this hurt us? Not necessarily, because 99% of you are sorting by the default, which is relevance, and that's fine. It is a little sneaky, however, that if you want to do a refined search in the background, because now you can't sort by date. You can't sort, you know, the freshest stuff. Because remember, these sort of search parameters also filter into YouTube. And YouTube, you can also sort by date. And that works fine. All the YouTube stuff is there except the scoreboard's torn down. This is very specific. So, and you're saying, okay, what's this mean? I mean, what I mean is you do the same thing, but you put Donald Trump in, or put potato salad in, or put George Clooney, or My Little Pony, or whatever it is, and sort by date, you are going to get results and results and results. But Flat Earth, for whatever reason, does not. That's curious. And you say, okay, is that foreshadowing to something else? I don't know. I just found out about 30 minutes ago. I've got to think about this one, and part of me wants to do a video on it, but another part of me says, oh, crap, if I do a video on it, are they going to do even worse things? I mean, do I think that they're going to kill the Flat Earth searches in Google? No, because it'd be too blatant. The media would have to pick up on it. Although it would be interesting because, like, for example, let's say you did go in and destroy the relevant search results in the news feeds. And then the news media reported on it, kind of like they did with the Google Earth thing. If you saw that, where Google Maps now has changed to a globe instead of a pull back out to a Mercator map, you know, if you even reported on this, what would your listing even get show up? And that's the reason I don't think they can kill it entirely, because it's tricky. If let's say ABC News reported on this, the filter would filter them out too, and then ABC News would complain. So I don't think they can go so far with this. But it's very, very interesting, and I encourage everyone to test it out for themselves. And if you want to make a video on it, fine. I'm not going to press my luck on this. But again, only found out 30 minutes ago, and it is super interesting. Really interesting, because again, any other topic works just fine.